coverage you can count on.
Only Action 7 News was there as a Laguna Pueblo man reports to jail to begin serving his six-month sentence for killing a bicyclist. We've shown you Gilbert Waconda's outrageous conduct this week, from him sticking out his tongue to swearing at our cameras.
So we sent Action 7 News anchor Tanya Mendez back to Laguna today to give him another chance to change his image.
We came back today because we felt like we owed it to Gilbert Waconda to put a different face forward than the one we've been showing you for the past 2 days, particularly because we've spoken to so many people here at Laguna who were shocked by his actions, saying they don't reflect the customs and traditions here.
You guys coming through the front door.
But some things don't change. Once again, Gilbert Waconda made it clear he didn't want to face Action 7 News. When he turned himself in Wednesday to start his six-month sentence and saw us, he tried sneaking into the jail through the Sally port. When that didn't work, he had a not-so-nice gesture for our camera. Not altogether surprising when you see how Waconda has acted this week.
Yeah, I'll take good pictures of that.
Waconda's conduct in the minutes after he pled guilty to hitting and killing a 19-year-old cyclist on the Pueblo has sent shockwaves. We tried to give him one more chance.
We wanted to give you another opportunity to say something different to the community. Do you have any remorse for how you carried yourself, or do you have anything to say to the family?
But got nothing in return. If Waconda is remorseful, he didn't show it today. Perhaps he will, after he has 6 months behind bars, to think about what he's done. At the Laguna Pueblo, Tanya Mendez, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Waconda didn't report to the jail on time today, and that's going to land him in even more trouble. We'll let you know why tonight at 10. Plus, the governor of Laguna Pueblo is floored by what he's seen. You'll also hear the harsh words he has for Waconda tonight on Action 7.